By the 1980s, things were starting to unravel.
Damn it!
My temper on the court was increasingly an issue.
Out.
Are you serious? You cannot be serious! I had a hard time telling if people were serious.
I spilled spot remover on my dog, and now he's gone.
Are you serious? I became famous for smashing rackets when things didn't go my way. Of course, back then, we didn't have multiple rackets, so I was forced to play with it.